Greetings and salutations! It is Thursday, December 10th. Hall of Explorers is open! And apparently there's a sale. I don't care.
You get like an extra 10 packs or something of only classic cards.
Alright. Let's open up the Hall of Explorers. Here we go.
Tom stolen the staff and taken over the museum. He's animating the exhibit and stealing everything.
All right. Who do we got first?
What a wonderful museum!
Skelosaurus Hex.
Meet my new friend,
Skelosaurus. Give each
Hex.
Player a random card. It costs zero.
That's
sounds
gonna be so much fun.
Rushy. I'm gonna grab Zoo because that sounds really rushy.
It also sounds like so much fun.
Yeah, it really does. Alright.
Versus Skelosaurus Hex!
I love it. Oh, look at the thing!
Your soul shall
look
be
at the map. This is awesome. Okay.
Oh, very nice.
Alright, so I will keep this hand. This is a very good hand.
The staff was cursed.
Oh, that's cool.
It summoned the ethereal through our wards. He's stealing everything.
Not everything. Just the good.
Alright, what did he do? Alright, what did I get? Ooh, I got Mortal Strike. Okay.
It's a good finishing card.
Mm-hmm.
You need lethal?
Yeah.
Especially if it's free.
Mm-hmm. I got an Arcanite Reaper.
Wow, all the weapons.
The one.
Well, yeah, I guess Mortal Strike adds
oh,
like
and I get two bananas.
Oh, is this really Arthas' signature? And in mint condition?
Gina, Ran, hide the artifacts.
Quirager. Okay. Lovely. All right. I'm gonna do 4 damage to you. Up. Up.
Smash.
Yeah. I got an explorer's hat.
Take a walk on the wild side.
All right.
He's animating an army. Stop him.
Tell Zaxas Nolore. The staff's too strong, but I can slow him down.
I think I just killed him. Apparently, Zoo is the way to do this. Woohoo! That was fun. Well, it's only level. Alright, we got Fossilized Devil Sword. 8/8 for 8. If you control a beast, gain taunt. We got. Class is this?
Druid?
Yeah. Raven Idol. Choose one. Discover a minion or discover a spell. For 1 mana. That's pretty good.
That's cool.
Alright. Next one.
Oh,
the Steel Sentinel.
Toys. A shame you keep
your hero can
them.
Only. Passively, your hero can only take 1 damage at a time. That also sounds like Zoo.
Yeah, it does. A lot of little minions.
Mm-hmm. And just peck away at him all the time, I guess.
Gul'dan versus the Steel Sentinel.
Clang.
Your soul shall be mine.
to actually make Wisps amazing, then.
Mm-hmm.
Like those kind of cards.
Oh, that's Lothar's armor! Cost me months in Blackrock sifting through dragon dung!
I should actually play. Let's try and do.
Also,
don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
I dispatched the animated swords in the East Hall. Elise, whom shall I aid?
Get Torino in the main storeroom. He's surrounded by boom bots.
My pain.
Job's done.
For the crusade!
Okay.
Okay.
Terror is kind of bad in this case. Eh?
Yeah.
And Gang Boss would be amazing though.
Practice makes perfect.
All taunts.
You all seem busy. I'll just help myself to this lovely brooch.
Keep you here. Yeah. Okay.
Animating the library books. I'll handle the flying hammers and the Lordaeron exhibit.
You
are a disaster!
Alex Strauss will be really good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go.
Oh, so close.
He gets taunted. Oh, really? Gross. Well, I might as well do this. This. Luna, get off the table. You know better.
That weapon's gonna suck.
Yeah.
Then we got a abusive sergeant.
Don't need
it.
Luna, get off the table.
We're not.
No, you're not. You're gonna get dinner. No, he played a brawl! Yes. Okay, this is exactly what I wanted to happen.
Put this apple on your head.
Good. One. Good. Two. Good. Three. More time, yes. Four. Okay, sure. Alright. Just please don't have another
bomb. Don't worry, loves. Okay, the cavalry's here.
No! I kind of want to save this for if he plays another minion that has a lot of health. I guess I have to tap. Well, this would be okay. Buff
these guys up for Argon.
Oh, son of a bitch. I hate you so much right now. Alright, well, he can hide behind the tops. That's fine. That's okay. This is useless
into
to me.
Into the breach!
I guess I kind of hate my minions on the board though, so... This is annoying. Yay, dinner! Oh no. Oh no! I'm getting so close, but he's really kicking my butt. Yes,
ooh,
this
that's
is
good.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Sure. I don't really want to tap anymore, considering I'm at 5 attack. Or 5 health, rather. Of course, you can tap the first thing. Well, okay. Yes.
As long as you keep getting minions. He's
my top only deck. Worry is if he gets another Arcanite Reaper.
That would be bad.
And I'm kind
the
of
light protects.
Well, not playing that one.
Oh, he doesn't kill you this turn. Oh my god. Kidding me.
No! Oh, that's so close. Alright, give me my pizza, please. We're gonna try this again. Thank you. Alright.
More mukbang.
I still think Zoo is the way to go. Bunch of little guys. What do you think?
That are like completely iron defenses where you, you know, like just control
yeah.
everything he does so he can't kill you.
Totems might also be good because I'm guaranteed to get an extra minion on the table. And there's Inspire stuff. I think I might go try Totems.
Sure.
This is not gonna work.
Yeah, not really yet.
Okay, let's do this. Pizza.
For Doomhammer.
Yeah, okay.
The light protects me.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Armor made to fit. Oh. You. Really?
It just blew so much doing that though.
Yeah.
There's a lot at stake.
I'm hexing you. It's you. I'm gonna totem. Not that they're doing much, but
they're all gaining attack though, which is pretty awesome.
For minions, yeah.
Like instead of being zero attack, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yay!
Okay, well, first things first, this needs to die.
Yeah.
And then this guy needs to die. And then this guy's gonna die. And then this guy's
gonna die. Nice.
Fatality to him. Like, seriously. This guy has 10 attack right now.
This deck seems to be better.
Mm-hmm.
Just because of the totems.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's a good thing you got.
And 9 costs more.
And now that you know that he has joust cards,
mm-hmm.
It probably is better to play this deck.
Mm-hmm.
Do not push me.
Weapon ready.
This can be good too.
Yeah. The only problem is I have nowhere to put Doctor
Boom. That's not a bad problem to have.
No, it's really not. Like, unless he plays a brawl, it's of no use to me. Okay, massive first roll problem here. Now the question remains, what do I play?
Do not push
Drake,
me.
Probably.
Do not
yeah.
push me.
Drake Totem. What you got? Yeah.
Like, my healing totem has 14 attack right now. Like, what the heck? I might just walk. Aw, yes. Full health.
For the crusade!
got no cards.
And just because I can.
It's just so satisfying to use that card on. I love how it's 3 damage too.
Mm-hmm. Ah, yes.
Victory!
You got the museum secured. Alright, we got the Cursed Blade. Deal double all damage dealt to your hero. Ouch. It's a warrior weapon. A 2/3 for 1 mana. And we have a Priest card. Museum Curator. Battle Cry. Discover a Death Rattle card. It is a 1/2 for 2. Woohoo! Hmm. Alright.
Interesting.
Hero power is Unstable Portal.
What?
That's broken.
The deck you're going to use?
I think totems.
It's a solid deck.
Mm-hmm.
Raw versus Rafa!
I like your deck.
Want trade?
I think I will trade.
Not right now, no.
Explorer, we've got a spare deck.
I just don't want these, but...
Yeah, alright.
What wonderful cards!
For Doomhammer.
Oh. Have you messed with my hand?
Oh?
I don't have these cards in my deck.
Huh?
Okay. No. Yeah, this is not my deck. Okay.
Oh, yes. This hand of cards is incredible.
Hmm. Yeah, Spectral Knight.
I wonder if it's just your starting hand that's weird, or if it's like your whole deck is messed up. Well,
nope.
That answers that question.
Mm-hmm.
What's the point of even picking a deck?
I don't know.
Maybe it, you pick your hero power, basically.
I guess. Unless I effed up and I just had to pick a clash.
Sorry about the deck. We built it last year for a tournament and haven't changed it since.
No! Oh, that's rude. Alright, discover a deck. Yeah, Armor's Golem's good. Let's discover a minion.
Meal's probably not a good choice.
I'm gonna grab Gauss real quick.
You have a one mana spell in your hand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'll hold off on casting that, I guess. Okay. Okay.
You.
There is a lot at stake here.
This first.
good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, good. Every opponent plays a rare card, gain 1/1. Okay.
Did you bring some fish?
Yeah.
My dream and the world turn.
The box was looking to get a little bit closer to me.
Two fits outside.
Alright, where were we? Oh, yes, Sarah. Okay. Wiz! You know, he hasn't played a weapon yet. I'm gonna play the ooze, I think. Just to get some. Oh, he's playing Lightning Storm, which ups that. Which is gonna wipe my board, but that's great. Hmm.
Pay attention, class.
Awesome.
What's that card called? Void Terror or something?
Mm-hmm.
Like
Void Terror. Void Crusher.
Elements guide me.
That belongs in a museum.
Elements guide me.
Well, I kind of wanted to use this thing because I want. Oh. Okay. No. 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 No.
I don't care, Andy, sir.
Mm-hmm. Huh. And he had a Dr. Boom that he lost. Okay, what the heck? Yeah, choose your deck.
Choose your class, more like.
Not that it seems to matter, I was getting all kinds of shit. It might not matter, you might just get a deck. Alright, let's try... Oh, it doesn't matter, so...
Well, your hero power matters, so... Yeah. Mage has one of the more versatile hero
Yeah,
powers,
that's what I'm thinking.
I don't know.
How long have I been playing this? I've already been playing half an hour and I'm only on the third line. Alright, what is going on?
I like your deck.
Oh!
I think I will take it.
He takes
we
your deck.
Deck.
I missed that the first time. He takes your deck.
Wonderful cards.
But he does stuff too. Oh no, he got
Wait,
this.
Can't you just make a terrible deck then?
I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, hold up. Okay.
Like, how fun
would it be? Alright, I need to make a terrible deck quickly. Alright, we're just gonna make something awful. Something with a lot of cheap and terrible things. Okay, Priest. You have weird shit. Circle of Healing. Deal 2 damage. Sure. Okay. Yep. Dragon Wolf, so I'm not going to give you any dragons. Sure, convert. Yep.
Trickmeister's a pretty good card.
Mm-hmm. I already grabbed two.
I just mean it like it's a good card.
Oh, okay. One,
I don't know, there might not be that many class cards you actually want in the deck. Because a lot of class cards are pretty
Shadow cool. Form.
That'd be funny if he lost his...
He loses his Shadow Power, yeah. Put a copy of a random minion for your opponent's deck into the battlefield. Sure!
It's kind of an expensive card, so that's not used.
Gain control of an enemy minion with 3 or less attack until end of turn. No. Four damage to each hero could be interesting, but no.
You could just give them no class cards.
That is also an option.
And give them completely neutral, like all the terrible neutral cards. With no synergy at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
No taunts.
Dark Dummy's pretty bad though, but yeah.
Yeah, that's fair. Okay.
Goldshire Footman.
Elven Archer.
You could give him the Murlocs and don't put any other Murlocs in the deck.
I have Murloc Tiny Fins.
Oh. Leave
could
that.
Do the Jouster and just give him all like really cheap cards.
Yeah, you could take out the Tiny Fin and put the Grimmskill Oracle in, but that's actually worse.
Okay.
Because it's a 1-1 for 1 instead of 0, right?
Right. Okay. Hungry Crab?
Yeah. You're not going to have any Murlocs.
It's destroy a Murloc, though, so you could use it to destroy one of these as well. Injured Kabaldir.
Light Warden with no healing is pretty bad. Oh, but you're... No, but that won't change his hero power.
Mm-hmm.
You can give him Light Warden.
Mm-hmm. Shield Bearer.
Stone Tusk Boar.
Murgleton?
Not that great. What's it do?
Discover a new basic hero power. Has charge while you have a weapon equipped.
Oh. And give him no weapons.
Yeah.
I'd leave Murgleton out, I think.
Okay. Tournament attendee?
Do any of your cards have Death Rattle?
No.
Because you could give him...
Yeah, I was going to give him that.
Undertaker.
Yeah, no. I think the 2-1 taunt is fine.
They're almost done making the deck.
Yeah. Give him one of those. There. Alright. Crappy deck.
I wonder if he, like, has a way of knowing if the deck's bad and he, like, gives it back to you or something.
Maybe.
Or
it would suck. Alright. Hi. Alright.
Anduin versus Rafa!
I like
no.
Your deck. I think I will take it!
Because you get a spare deck.
We've got a spare deck. Use this one.
Alright.
What wonderful cards!
I disagree! Alright.
That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I get to go first. Yes, I will play a Wisp, and I will Mind Vision. Yes!
In the light's name.
Excuse me. Nice.
Oh my god.
Excellent. Luna, no! Alright, let's discover a 3-cost card. Yeah, I'll take a questing adventurer. Let me kill the angry chicken. Discover a Death Row card.
Dark Pulse is pretty good.
No, Luna. No, because he has a Light Warden out.
Hmm.
I think I'm gonna grab the loot hoarder. This one.
Oh,
wow. It's a tie. Alright. Great. Okay.
Exhibit.
Yeah, I'll take this guy.
Yeah, Slough Belt is really good.
all his minions cost one anyway, so this is just eating up board space. Well, except for whatever he hero powers. Oh, goody, another angry chicken. Oh! All minions in your hand and deck 1/1. Oh!
Holy crap, that's good.
Give me a quest.
Give me a quest. You could have Shadow Form.
I have a feeling I'm going to want the heals. So I'm going to grab...
Oh, two cards are like...
Ogre Brute. Well, yeah, see, you need to die, and you need to die. Hi, you're not supposed to be, well, you're okay there, but you're not supposed to go any higher than that. Missed cards. Bullshit. Haha! Another one. Oh, look, mine costs more.
That's good.
All right. Deal 3 damage to you. Deal 3 damage to you. Hit you. You need to die. Oh, goody.
The +1/+1 to everything actually really sucks.
See, it was the missed caller, but he got it from this.
Yeah.
So that was just, yeah, bad
really
luck.
Really lucky. Maybe you should have a missed caller.
That's what I was thinking.
We smash you.
Yeah, alright. Okay.
You shall not pass.
That's bad luck.
Why do you call?
I'm so dead.
Well, getting through Sludge Belt is gonna be kinda tough for him.
At least the stuff that he spawns from this doesn't look bad.
Yeah.
You're dead.
Oh boy. No, this is gonna be another. Oh, I can destroy a beast!
And there's no beast.
Yeah, there is! There's a parrot!
Oh wow.
Yay!
Buff him.
I don't have enough mana.
I'll take you down with me.
I can ease your pain.
If you're holding a dragon, deal 3 damage to him as well. Okay.
It was really that mist color that ruined everything.
Alright, let's try this again. I think, in theory, the death is good.
And by good, you mean bad.
Good for this fight.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to actually edit this video. It's already at 40 minutes. Holy fuck. Okay.
I like your deck.
Take it, please. It's fabulous.
Explorer, we've got a spare deck. Use this one.
What?
Should I give him?
You're not even playing. Why can't I have your deck? Why do I need a spare one? That's what I would like to know.
You know what you should have done? Given them ancient watchers and nothing to buff them. To be literally dead on the field, nothing can be
done.
Yeah,
that's
about
fair.
Them.
That'd be good. Alright.
So, I mean, if you have trouble, you can replace the Undertakers or something. Because I noticed the Undertakers actually got the
buff. Yeah, because
the
buff. He got.
Because he got
the. This, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, he doesn't have a weapon. So I can play this safely.
Yeah. Where are the explorers at? I guess.
In the light's name.
I'll take you down with me.
There's the light war. Buff. Put out another one.
Oh, angry chicken. That was a waste.
Definitely out of order.
I will take a flying machine. Even better.
There's like almost no spells in your deck, hey? Oh, here's one again.
Just that discover card. Alright. You.
I think I would want Shadow Form, but I don't know.
Alright.
Ready for action!
That's gonna die.
Oh, Goblin.
Wow, so lucky.
Alright.
In the light's name.
Man, okay.
I usually work alone.
This is terrible. All
right. Spell. Light bomb's really good too. Well, I know he actually heals you too, though.
Yeah.
Don't touch that!
Now that the minions are gone, hopefully you can control the board with hero power.
The gates are open.
Oh my god. Really?
Wow.
I can't even. Like, I've lost the ability to can. Nope.
You have better.
I'm gonna need to look at this fight, because this is where it goes.
I'm sure there's like this optimal, like, horrible, horrible deck that somebody's come up with that's like every card is a dead card or something.
Fuck you, that's not what I pressed. Okay, steel sign off, arch thief. Oh, the deck you get from Elise has a Cursed Blade, so give him tons of rare cards, that's what they say. And they recommend grabbing Finley and Myrtleton.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Yeah, after seeing that hero power in action, definitely wouldn't be bad to force him to get rid of it, hey?
Oh, fuck off, that's not what I pressed. Rare Warrior. Okay. I have to go to bed at some point tonight. Okay. I have to get up really early. Two cursed blades. Two commanding shouts. Two revenge. Two angry chickens. Two buds. Two dragon eggs. Two light warnings. Two red tide claws. Two secret keepers. One supreme. Two ancient archers. One mana. Two normal bots. I don't have that.
Call a scene manager and target down.
Coliseum manager, I think. What is that? Mm. Where do you get the eerie... Yeah, see, you get it from the fourth one, which you can't do until you beat this guy.
Yeah.
That is a terrible thing to do. Like, seriously, buddy.
Gerash versus Rafa!
I like your deck. I think I will take it!
Explorer, we've got a spare deck. Use this one.
Okay, I want the weapon in my hand.
Victory or death!
Sure. Not that I have much choice. I need the weapon, like, really.
She got some playable cards.
In the light's name.
Does not disturb.
Who am I? None of your business.
We just took the damage from that.
Yep.
He's gonna hit that for 14.
Welcome to the exhibit.
You could play that next turn. What does it do?
If you're holding a dragon, deal 3 damage to all minions.
Justice.
Use that spell in your hand to get rid of one.
Job done.
At least it gets rid of it. Gets it off the board. No way. You got teamer locks.
Of course. There we go. Where was this card like 10 turns ago? Jesus. I can't win this.
They'll never know what.
damage. That's good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Not including the Angel Watcher.
First half, one attack. I needed that card like 14 million turns ago.
They're just cheering you on.
Luna's asleep. This is frustrating. It's a normal fight. It should not be this hard.
No kidding, huh?
I've been doing this for an hour, but come on.
Versus Rafa!
I like your day.
Yeah,
I think I will take it.
Explorer, we've got a spare deck. Use this one.
What wonderful cards!
Right.
Victory.
I know. I want the weapon. Give me that weapon. I mean, I have a card to play each turn, so that's cool. But
yeah.
All right, you. Let's discover a menu. Yeah, I'll take that one.
Avast me!
Taunt.
Yeah.
Lock and attack because you've got another one of those.
My shield for Argus.
That's cool. Come on, play more rares.
In the light's name.
There we go.
I'll never tell.
There we go.
And you can just sludge Belcher.
Mm-hmm.
Your durability goes up to a hit. Wow.
Every time he plays a rare, I get +1/+1.
Oh god.
Finally! Oh! That was horrible.
Your deck is garbage.
Nice, I got the cursed one. Warlock card and that's a neutral card, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Very cool. Alright. Master. This one's guys apparently an artist too. The Fama Leash. Use the staff to escape. Okay. Your hero is immune while the staff charges. Oh, balls. Okay. I am going to go Totems.
Totems.
Oh, you're awake. Yeah, I see you. I see you.
Versus.
Oh,
scary arms.
Archaeologist.
All right.
The full power of the staff.
Okay, not the best starting hand. Ditch that.
Slightly better.
Slightly.
I am invincible. I wield the power of the titans.
Reforms invulnerable while the staff charges. When it's done, we'll have a window to fight back, but we'll have to handle the creature it summons.
Oh yeah, it summons like legendary bosses, I think, or something. All right. You charge.
We're searching the museum for useful things. Just call if you need one.
Whoa.
Okay, that's cool. Find an artifact.
Of Karazhan hunt this locket.
Replace your hand with unstable portals.
What? Medivh's locket? You lose your Alakir.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang on to that for now.
I mean, you're not gonna play your Alakir in like an eternity anyway.
That's fair. Stop charging. Oh, goody.
The staff's nearly at its peak. Be ready.
Alright.
Hate snakes.
Transform a minion into a 2-1 snake. Okay. What is that? The Kari Blood God. Okay.
Power overwhelming!
So whatever he summons, you can just transform it.
Giant Fen. Okay.
What's his power?
At the end of your turn, draw until you have as many cards as your opponent. Okay, well you're becoming a pit snake.
Just gonna hit him then?
Let's find another artifact. Deal 3 damage to all enemies. I'm gonna hold on to that. I'm gonna play you. Swing with you.
That's all I am invincible.
Okay.
You will never defeat
you keep thinking that. That's fine.
The staff is charging again. We'll have another opportunity in a moment.
What's your move then? Alright.
I think.
A sacred artifact of my people.
Can four mana crystals this turn only.
Elements guide me.
Can use it next turn and summon Alec here.
Yeah. That was what I was thinking.
Time gone.
I will not be trifled with.
The staff is nearly ready. Set up.
Okay. I want you. No, I'm not. I'm using this.
But don't tell Bran. He loves this card.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lock and load. You have a bunch of zero cost.
I'd lose Alec here, though.
That's good.
Is it worth it?
No.
I don't think so either.
After Alakir, maybe. You also have a Savannah Hymen in your hand, which is amazing, so.
Do I lose the card draw or the buff? I'm gonna lose the buff and keep the card draw.
Power overwhelming!
I think he's a warlock. I think we get.
Of the
yeah, sure. At the end of your turn, replace all other minions with the same one. New ones with the same. Oh, balls. He got my guy.
His shields are down. Go
right, what do I get? That was pretty terrible. Okay. Yeah.
You might want to play Zombie Chow, yeah. It's just gonna be worse later.
The magic of a mad mage made manifest.
That's probably worse for you.
Yeah, I think so. Women ready. Come in, come in.
The shield's up again. Be careful.
The ancient curse.
It says drink me, but we found it in Nax Ramus, so no one's wanted to try.
That's funny.
So when it summons a big mini, you could probably use it.
The
stand
is nearly ready. Set up.
Ooh,
funny. This was still in my pocket.
Discover a minion and gain 3 copies of it. Okay.
Wow.
Not all who want them are lost.
Nice. Go ahead. I'll take care of it. I'm of the opinion that you should have 3 Illidans.
I agree with this.
That sounds hilarious. You are really, really prepared.
Yeah. Can only play one a turn, but you know, such is life. Alright. What'd we get? Oh, okay.
There's an 8-8 on the board.
Okay, well, you need to be... Oh, it's random, because of course it is. Alright, you need to die. You need to die. Let's destroy random enemy man.
This was in a box marked do not
open. Nope.
So, yeah.
You should use that as your finishing move. Put 5 damage to all characters. Go out with a bang.
Oh, yes, oh, he takes that. Oh, but he's immune.
Yep.
No!
None may steal.
Really?
He's a little T-Rex now.
He's a tiny baby T-Rex.
He's a little pet one now.
Alright, well. You can go die in a fire. Of course.
I found this in the molten core. Major Domo used it to pick his teeth.
Restore 10 health to all characters. No.
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 The dead stand ready.
The staff is nearly ready. Set up.
Well, you know what? Since I have 2 more of these.
Left over.
A boombot.
Right on.
Just a boombot.
Alright, do your worst.
You will burn.
I have collected a blessing of the sun here. Deal 10 damage randomly split among all enemies. He left my 2-1. Here's a fun fact.
He wasn't prepared.
You were not prepared.
There you go. Oh, with a bam.
Bam. That's right. Okay, that was pretty sweet. Yay! We got the eerie statue, finally. And we got the desert camel! I hope it spits. And, what we get? Open. We got Elise Starseeker! Shuffles the map of the Golden Monkey into your deck.
Oh, that's gonna be a fun card.
And we got Archthief for Fom. Discover a powerful artifact. And we unlocked the Mage and Rogue Clash Challenges, so... this video... Oh, and we completed the Staff of Origination. Another glorious! Will you do the glorious?
Glorious!
Thank you. Adventure completed. Yahoo! Alright, well, this video is an hour and 11 minutes long, so... what the fuck, I'll upload the whole thing. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. I'll see you tomorrow with class challenges. Have a beautiful day.